like Basu being, you know, a very noticeable figure in the FIFA scene around Asia, being a major contributing factor in the community as well. So it's going to be, it's great that they've come all the way down to Singapore. He has come all the way down to Singapore to take part in this tournament. You know, it gives us good exposure. So I'm not too sure who's playing what team as of yet. Basu? I'm here, Basu. So we have Basu in the Real Madrid side on the left, and Bam will play in the Bayern Munich side. Very, very competitive lineups we have here. We're not being able to... Oh, so Basu plays a 4-1-2-1-2 formation. Very interesting. Rodriguez and Modric on the flanks. Not the paciest of wingers, and Cruz being the holding midfielder, so not the paciest of midfields really, and he's playing it out wide. It'll be interesting to see what kind of tactics he has up his sleeves. I'm sure he has some, and it'll be something we can all take back really, back home to practice in our own time. So Basu will be in the white kit of Real Madrid, attacking from left to right. And Bayern Munich, in the Bayern Munich side, we have Bam attacking from right to left. You see Bam with a good bit of build up here at the start of the game. Rafinha instead of Bernat. It's a very interesting choice there. Bernat being higher rated than Rafinha. Real Madrid with the throw-in now. Marcelo to take. Throws it out to Luka Modric. Finds Ronaldo. Gareth Bale now. Will that be a foul? Yes, it will be. Will he take it quick now? Well, he'll take it kind of quick. Marcelo will spread the play to Modric. Marcelo holds up the play. Finds Toni Kroos. Back to Marcelo. Back to Toni Kroos. Oh, good bit of passing coming out from Basu. Fully utilizing the wings that the 4-1-2-1-2 can offer you. You know, playing it quick on the sides as well. You know, making it easy for Modric and Rodriguez to make some plays. Not having the biggest of pace. Sends the cross in. Will find Rodriguez with a poor touch. Will be defended quite easily. But it's still Basu's ball here. Can he, you know, make something out of it? Plays it slow though. Good option. Fine possession. Bam will win the ball back successfully. It's Robin now. Good drag back. Playing Muller in a cam spot, I believe. Very favorable formation, position for him. Will definitely be able to find in behind spaces. Dani Carvajal. Oh, misread there, miscommunication from the Real Madrid players. will lose out the ball in a dangerous position now. Robin will with San Marcelo. Robin with a lot of space will send the cross in. Will Lewandowski meet it? No, he will not. Unfortunately, rare occasion that Lewandowski does not win the header and get the goal. But he will unfortunately miss it and he'll still remain nil-nil. Lots of space down that right side for James Rodriguez to burst into. What will he do? Cuts back, short pass to Gareth Bale. Second pass will get cut out. Good back pass to Muller. Muller will get away from Toni Kroos with ease. Robin now. Oh, Muller in a lot of space. Good position, like I said. Oh, Muller will find Lewandowski. Will he shoot? Yes, he will have a crack. But good save from Navas. Navas has been performing terrifically for every player this time in this whole tournament. Once again, pulling out the save. Vidal in the heart of midfield now. Thomas Müller, good bit of strength. Oh, good back heel. Lewandowski with a crack and outside of the box. Left-legged finesse shot. Beautiful finish from the Polish striker. On the weak foot. That's what you have. That's why you have Robert Lewandowski in your side. That's what he can bring to you in your team. You know, he's such a good striker. Like I said yesterday, he's probably, in my opinion, the second best striker behind Luis Suarez in this game, following maybe the likes of Benzema. It'll be Bayern's ball now. Lewandowski. Thiago's pass will get red. Not something you see every time. Modric out wide will hold up play. What will he do? He will find Benzema, who will find Gareth Bale. He cannot dribble past David Alaba and Vidal, who's far too strong in their defensive duties. Poor pass from David Alaba. Will be Real Madrid's ball, the trailing side's ball. What will Basu do? Modric playing a very central role now. Good tackle by Jerome Boateng. Ribery now, again being featured in a Bayern Munich side. It will still be Lewandowski to keep. Oh, Lewandowski showing good bit of dribbling. Unfortunately, will not be able to dispatch the pass. Will still be Bayern Munich's ball. Muller with a lot of space. Muller with a crack. And Muller gets the second goal. Bam is truly clinical with his finesse shots outside of the box. Proving the score once again, his second goal outside of the box, right foot, finesse shot, gets it in the back of the net. It's been rinse repeat for Bam here with his Bayern Munich strikers. They've been clinical, you know, they've been probably the one of the most clinical striking duos you can get in the game. Real Madrid will be looking to get themselves back into the game here. Not yet half time and they're already trailing 2-0. Bayern Munich will get back the ball. Still Bayern Munich's ball. Still Bayern Munich's ball. Lewandowski finally dispossessed. Oh, just probably a mispress of a button too early from Basu there. It will be Bayern Munich's ball now. Cheaply given away. Will it be halftime soon? Ref about to call it anytime, probably. Probably last attack. David Alaba will do well. Unfortunately, with the pass, luckily, still Bayern Munich's ball to keep. And that will finally bring us into the half. Real Madrid leading. Oh, sorry, Bayern Munich. My apologies. Bayern Munich lead Real Madrid 2-0. Bam, you know, very offensive side in the likes of a 4-3-3 attack formation that he has lined up. And now Basu will change up to a 5-4-1 formation. Very interesting, you know, he's trailing 2-0 in the game, but he's actually making a change that would provide him with more defenders instead of attackers. Would be a very interesting tactic to see what he has here. Boost up the speed of his play. Definitely want to utilize the pace of Ronaldo and Bale. Real Madrid will kick us off in the second half. Will it be a different half, or will we see the same side? The strong, relentless side of the German giants. Dani Carvajal out on the wings, just keeps it in. Gareth Bale now. Good bit of wing play we see from Basu once again. Very dominant on that wing, as we can see him. Oh, finds a good bit of space. Scoops in Ronaldo, surely. Ronaldo again being denied. Players surely must be frustrated that their Ronaldo has not been converting those chances. I've seen many Ronaldo misses throughout this tournament. It's been rather sad, if I may say so. Poor corner. Will be Real Madrid's ball now. Rafael Varane to take, known for his long throw-ins, the big Frenchman. Will we see one this time? Shortly to Ronaldo. Ronaldo will get past his man with ease. Turns in, will find Rodriguez. Modric. Oh, cheeky backheel from, Casemiro, I want to say. Not something you see quite so often, even though he pulls out the sweet volley once in a while. Reaching the hour mark in the game, Bayern Munich lead 2-0. Looking the dominant side now, the German giants. Thomas Müller and Lewandowski being far more clinical than Gareth Bale and, unfortunately, the Portuguese forward Ronaldo. Rodriguez on the wing. We'll find Ronaldo. Ronaldo, what will he do? Will he get past his man once again? He will send the cross in. Modric will not be able to get his head on it. Ribery now. Cheeky back heel, but still will be Bayern Munich's ball. A lot of 50-50 chances falling to Bayern Munich's favor. You know, I don't know how Bam does it, but it's working out well in his favor. Oh, good bit of skill from Robert Lewandowski. Should have probably dribbled nearer to goal. It would have been a brilliant goal after the good bit of skill he displayed. Lewandowski will have a defensive crack at the goal kick. Driven pass to Ronaldo. Pass to Modric, will successfully find Gareth Bale on the wing. Will he send the cross in? Tries to cut in, will successfully do so. Ronaldo out of the box. Attack will get cut out, but still Real Madrid restart their attack with Marcelo. Casemiro. Poor pass, again another poor pass. Dani Carvajal on the edge of the box. Ronaldo, will he find? Will get muscled out by the Croatian, the tiny Croatian Luka Modric. Will definitely be frustrated with his teammate over there, Ronaldo. It'll still be Real Madrid's ball now. Bale will not just be able to get past David Alaba. Casemiro in the heart of midfield. Pass being poorly timed there. He will be Bayern Munich's ball now. Thiago. Who will he find? He tries to hoofs it upfield to Franck Ribery. Will get his head on the ball, but will be a poor header. Given away to Real Madrid, but Ronaldo will give it away to Bayern Munich. Lewandowski now. Müller running into space. Will not be able to get past Ramos, who has a lot more pace than him. And a lot more space in front of him. Rodriguez will still get the ball. Poor pass. Ronaldo will pick up the loose ball though. It's 1-3. 3-3 now. What will Ronaldo do? He's known for something here, but will not be able to get past the strong giant That is Jerome Boateng. Hummels will raid the ball. But Robin now running into space. Tries to cut in, but Marcelo will read that. Pause being made by the players now. What will we see? Basu making some changes. Rodriguez goes out for Lucas Vazquez. A bit more pace. And then Franck Ribery maybe will be walking out for Douglas Costa. Yes. So Douglas Costa will be there to provide pace. Much more pacey options coming up for both these players, being Vazquez and Douglas Costa. Costa having that five-star skill moves, you know, has been very vital for the Bayern Munich side. As you see, Müller in a good position. Douglas Costa with his first touch will not be able to put the ball in the back of the net. Unfortunately, Navas will hoof the ball upfield. Not a good one though. Bayern Munich will get back the ball. Lewandowski, good bit of dribbling. Bam is good with his close control, especially with his strikers Thomas Müller and Robert Lewandowski. It will be Real Madrid to attack now. They got 9 more minutes on the clock, about 10 plus stoppage time, to try and maybe score 2 goals. But you know, they're playing a 5-man defense. I don't know how that's working out for them. Hopefully it does well. Casemiro will find Lucas Vazquez, the substitute, who will find Gareth Bale. Poor touch, but will find Dani Carvajal, who is able to put the ball in the back of the net immediately. A pause being made now by probably Basu, wanting to make some changes. Yes, he'll go on the offense probably. Yes, 3-4-1-2 right now. 3 defenders, 4 midfielders, attacking midfielder and 2 strikers up top. Ramos, Varane and probably Carvajal being the 3 at the back. No, Ramos will probably play as center mid. Modric as well. So we got Varane, Pepe and Dani Carvajal at the back. Ramos being a holding midfielder essentially. High pressure, immense high pressure and immense speed coming out from Basu. All out Jurgen Klopp style, as we may call it. Isa has about 6 more in-game minutes to try and score that vital goal. Will he be able to do it now? That is the question. Or will Bam be able to, you know, retain the possession, you know, go for the competitive lockdown in the game, keep possession, keep the ball, and see out the victory? It is his ball now. What will he do with it? Gives it out wide to Costa. Vidal making a good run, will not be able to find him though. Carvajal will just keep it in play. Real Madrid dying minutes of the game now. It's now or never for them to score. Will be Bayern Munich's ball. Lewandowski in a bit of space, but a rare opportunity that he does not take. It will still be 2-1. The corner will be poorly taken. Will be another Bayern Munich corner though. It'll probably be the end of the game. End of the road for Santano Basu. Will we get one last attack though? Will get blocked out again. And it will bring us to the end of the game. Bam's Bayern Munich being the more triumphant one in this side now. You know, Bayern proving to be the better team again. You know, they have a far more all-round team in my opinion. And Basu played well, but unfortunately the clinical finishing of Bam has just been great for him today, really.
Alright, thank you Samuel for casting that game. So, good job to both our players, Santanu and Bam. Alright, so that was the round 2 of the eFootball Showdown. And today is the qualifiers, where the quarterfinals, semifinals and finals will be in the next few days to come. This is brought to you by the Singapore Football Week, and the eFootball Showdown has started on the 25th and will end on the 29th for the finals, alright? So right now we are going to move into round 3. We are going to have 2 different players that will be playing up here, and we will definitely screen the whole match and have my boy Samuel that will be shoutcasting it. So the next game will be ready in 5 minutes, alright? And to all participants, do get ready, approach your marshals for round 3 to take place.